the Daily Trust, why Chukwudi Letor say it is somehow. All right, for the Daily Trust, go see him. Article visits Kano, promises to improve agri and commerce. It therefore inside page 13. Elections under threat. Now, within Buhari, the commerce I talk. Indo admit, no, they say admit your failure. Now, within PDP, they tell the president. Now, not forget the election season, like you talk. Mm. All these year
so, that all these kind of things, now we go there. Mm-hmm. Now we go there here. But what we want to do now to appeal, even though to come begin the appeal to the both sides too, you know, for where people ain't get sense there, you know, they make sense because I beg go this party, I beg go that party, make una ensure say the election go free and fair. What would they expect before? The election supposed to be free and fair because now the people go come out, validate your mandate. Now they go come and talk, say, we like what you do, carry go. We don't like what you do, make other people enter. But then again, now the level we don't reach for this our country, where we go, they beg those we're supposed to do what they're supposed to do before they do. Even before us to call off strike, we beg them. ASUP, academic staffing on the polytechnics, we see they beg them, say, make them call off the strike too. So it is very, very important. Make these people they understand, say, beyond, say, you win election today, posterity go remember. See me a day, yeah. The time when Nnamdi Azikiwe die, I be very small pikin. In fact, the year when I die, and they born, sorry, God forbid. The year when Baba Olowo die, now they born me. I know meet Amadu Bello. I know meet Mola Maminu Kano. I know meet Tafa Balewa. I don't know whether they be good husbands to their wives or good fathers to their children or even good neighbors to people when they live around them. But from what I read for his history book, those men are men when they say, you know, even though they get their faults, they put Nigeria first.
Mm, very important.
Because if we check developments, some of the greatest developments for this country, now even during their time, these ones they don't even come spoiler. UNM, Nnamdi Azikiwe. OAU, Obafemi Awolowo. Free education, Obafemi Awolowo.
They actually benefit from
our the granite pyramids, Amadu Bello, Tafawa Balewa. These ones, what do we do? Nothing. Kaba, Kaba.
I actually like when you talk, say, now, person we go put Nigeria first, now, what do we need to actually look out for? Mm-hmm. From the election, we go actually find out who ready to put Nigeria first. Thank you so much, Chukwudi Ezeogu.
Thank you very much. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.